Hey everyone, we're back with more Tokyo Jungle, and this video we're going to start with Act 3. We're starting with a new character here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, the deer.
I guess we're gonna sneak a lot.
Yeah, that's, I don't remember if we showed that in the tutorial. Oh no, yeah, they did. They showed, like, their herbivore, like, sneaking around mechanic or whatever. Okay, you ready to start?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I actually ended up pressing it. I was like, oh, whoop. Ooh.
It's like Bambi's lost.
Yeah. Rendezvous. God, I'm gonna be paranoid here. Oh, shoot. That was like tired tread, and I thought it was an animal, so of course I'm gonna be paranoid.
Looks like the mother is the northeast. Okay.
You are hungry. Okay, well, where's stuff to eat? Danger, huh? What? Wait, let me do this. Oh, those crows were trying to attack me, that's why. That was weird.
Oh, I didn't know the deer can double jump. Oh shoot, I totally missed that too. Crap.
I need food.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to the top of that truck. There we go.
Oh, here we go.
You found it.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
And those crows don't want to attack me anymore. That's good.
Yeah, once you find the plant, they kind of leave you alone. I guess because you're not as weakened. All right, let's see.
Oh God. Oh God.
Oh, you saw the cutscene?
Yeah.
I just got there.
Oh! It's like cartoon mode.
Yeah.
Okay, turn your back, dude. I'm running out of hunger.
This is just like Metal Gear Solid with the cardboard box.
Oh, this dude.
Oh shoot! I thought I could kill it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die. Well, yeah. Well, my partner died, so that causes the game over.
Oh man. Oh crap, there's more. I thought we were over this. Okay, I'm all filled up. You can actually eat under the thing. So,
Oh, okay,
like,
that's good.
if you don't have to take it off.
Guess
But
these
these.
things aren't that strong because I timed the one-shot kill thing, but it just knocked him over a
Oh
little.
my God. Of course. Yeah, I'm dead. I kind of got a little close to one of the hyenas. God dang it. That part's kind of tricky.
Yeah. I just want to attack them so badly, but they're so weak. I think I know what part you're talking about because there's like two of them right next to each other.
Okay, I'm back to where I was. What I might do. Can I ditch this? How do I ditch this thing? Oh, that's what you do. Okay, I'm going up. If that crow would move, thank you. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, that works.
Oh, I'm not that far from her now. Okay. Whew. Did you get to her?
Yes. Oh. Yeah, we'll.
Oh boy, what's going on here? Oh. I see what you're talking about now.
Oh crap, what is this?
Oh shit.
If your defense ability. Oh, that's cruel.
Yeah, that's I didn't expect to do that.
Wow. If my sister did that to me, well, I wouldn't really be able to do anything, but I'd be mad from beyond the grave.
Oh man. I thought defense mechanism meant like a defensive attack.
Not... Yeah, like sand attack in the face.
Not okay. That.
This crow has to go.
I think I killed the same one that you did. He was in the way, right?
Yeah. Oh crap, I'm in danger. Of what? Of what?
There's a hyena here.
Oh, dang it.
But it's the crow that...
Yeah, the
danger.
The crows that are... Oh my god.
Oh, the hyena saw me. Oh. Did he see you too?
Yeah, the sleeping ones did.
Yeah.
I kind of made noise. Oh my god. I was hoping that they wouldn't see me.
No, I died instantly.
Okay, I'm just hanging out here. I managed to run to some grass, so I'm just chilling.
Yeah, one was on me, so when I went in the grass, it wasn't gonna matter.
Okay, they gave up. Great, another garbage pail thing. I know what I gotta do. Turn around. Okay. Oh my god. I did not see him. But he didn't see me either, so.
Stupid crows, they're making so much noise.
Oh my god, how am I gonna do this? I'm so paranoid.
I got past them.
Okay. Wait, who'd you get past?
Oh, the hyenas.
Oh.
So I think I'm at the same part you are now. Or getting close to it. Oh, I have to go back.
I don't know what this is. I don't know how to pass this thing without making noise.
Oh shit. Oh, they heard me.
Shoot.
What is that? When you get past the hyenas, what animal is that?
Oh shoot.
Look like a lion, lioness.
No, 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 go, 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 go.
Oh, I guess I can't kill that thing.
Oh my god. Oh man, I'm failing at this, but I'm getting away at least. I'm hiding, because, oh lord. Did you get to the not the hyena?
Yeah, it killed me. Oh, I got god. Past it somehow, but, well... I stupidly tried to attack it, but
Yeah, I'm not. I'm not bothering with
that. Yeah, it doesn't work. Like, it barely does any damage.
I wish I had my brother with me, but I'm kind of a douche, and I just let him die. You douche Bambi. Oh my god.
Where am I going now? Do you have to climb up? Wait.
I started to for this last part, but I don't think I'm going to. Okay, whatever that thing is, it's over there, so I'm not going to deal with it. At least there's food here.
Okay, I made a run for it.
Yeah. Oh my god, no.
Okay, mother's not here again.
Yeah. This next part. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Jeez, this moves farther and farther away. Alright. I think we're at the same part now.
Okay. Oh lord!
Something's over there. I don't know what it is, but I ran past it. You see it was in that corner spot?
No.
Okay, yeah. It wasn't moving, I just ran past it. I didn't want to look. I kind of wanted to, but I didn't want to die either.
Oh my
God. What?
I know.
What?
Oh no! Oh! Dang it! One hit kill. Ow.
Yeah, oh wow, there's more than one.
That guy is a light sleep. Stop eating me! That's not nice. I'm just a deer.
Oh man, you have to be like extra careful here.
Yeah, I wasn't. These stupid crows, though.
Yeah.
I wish they'd get out of the way. Good lord.
Oh crap, I don't know where to go for cover.
I love how the red teeth marks show up as if I'm gonna do anything.
Yeah, it's not gonna do anything. Oh, okay, cool. Shoot, there's two of them here. I think I might do this. I might sneak on this one.
Oh my god. The sleeping one is the one that gets me every time.
Well, I must not be there yet.
Oh.
That one's gonna be crazy then.
I was gonna say, how did you get past the sleeping one?
Oh yeah, you're here. I'm right here.
Oh! Crap.
Oh, I got past it somehow. I just like snuck the whole way. Food. Okay, I know there's a lot of green spots where you're supposed to go. She might have been eaten already.
I still don't know how to sneak past that sleeping one.
What I did was I held the L1 button the whole time.
Right. That's what I did too. Did you hug the wall or did you go straight to the grass?
I went straight to the other grass, but I like went in between him and there was like that one that's marching back and forth.
Shoot. He saw me anyway. Oh god. He was chasing me, but I made it. I'm okay.
Wow. Oof.
Are you at that part too?
Yep, but wasn't the ending I thought it would be. Mission complete.
I didn't know they made that sound.
Yeah.
Aw, your mother isn't here either. Well,
sadly, no.
Those stupid gazelles that went to the right are about to get toe up.
Sucks for them.
Yeah. They shouldn't have abandoned me. They should have been my new mommies.